I couldn't let you go though without an update on the medal standings. Here's what it looks like on day one, with Australia leading the pack with those 3 gold medals. Yeah, day one is in the bag. And of course, things are just getting started in the City of Love. And I'll be back with you tomorrow, same time, same place, same face. Take care.